My name is Nicholas Lasser. I'm a sophomore at the University of Alabama. I'm an electrical engineering student. I'm from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, born and raised. The reason I chose Alabama for my engineering studies is because the engineering program is pretty good, and I always knew that I would be at Alabama. My mother went to Alabama, and so I just always knew I would come. And so I believe Alabama would give me the opportunity to achieve my goals in electrical engineering field. And that's all.